And a man is under arrest following a shooting earlier this week in Hampton. 19-year-old Jalen Kelly faces maiming, gun, and shooting charges in connection to Monday's shooting outside the tobacco and vape shop on West Mercury Boulevard. The 21-year-old victim is expected to survive. Investigators say the shooting is drug-related.